Up in Vermillion County, the North Vermillion Falcons welcome the Paris Tigers to Cayuga. Opening drive from the Falcons. Matthew Dawson finds Ian Griffin, the junior, going to work. Gets to the numbers, the sideline, almost gone. Next play, Dawson reads the defense, keeps it for himself, and gets in the end zone. North Vermillion Paris would get almost through the first quarter before this one would get postponed. They're going to have to go ahead and resume Saturday afternoon as well.